I've heard all about you. The Blade of Vengeance. With a name so fearsome, it's only heard in whispers. Here you are at last. But I thought you had more honor than to attack from behind. Guess not. If you're so eager to test that reputation of yours, then I accept your challenge. But I'm climbing this tower.
Sorry about just now, and it looks like he has something to say. Oh, aren't you lucky? He said he wants to hire you.
Hire me for what?
Like Mr. Swordmaster here sees room for improvement in his own swordplay. He wants you to help him train his skills.
What's he gotta learn from me? I think I get it. That surprise attack before. That was a test.
Yep. He had to judge whether or not you have what it takes to be his training partner.
I see. And if I didn't? Would I still be standing right now? Don't answer that. What's in it for me?
Shiny glittering rewards!
You don't say.
Doesn't that sound enticing?
It sounds like bait. You think you can just ambush someone, then try to bribe them to do what you want? If you want to train, then let's train. But let me warn you. I'll do everything in my power to crush you. You got a deal?
He said he could not have asked for a better answer.
Hearken to me!
Twas naught but a trifle.
You.
On your guard. Hearken to me. Away with you. Perhaps combat is not your forte. Hearken to me! 'Twas naught but a trifle. The fight has scarce begun. Perhaps combat is not your forte.
You ever heard of a fiend that's interested in training? Usually it's just killing. Killing me.
I think the preferred term is Aeon. Even so, he's an odd one. He won't do anything for free. If you want him to fight for you, then you better pay up.
Sounds awfully human.
And if you skimp on your payments, he'll up and leave you just like that. Some loyal companion he must make.
I gotta say, I agree with him on that. Why would I risk my life for some piddly sack of coins?
Money isn't all in life. Sometimes a job well done is its own reward.
Don't want to know how many blanks have been tricked by that one.
Away with you!
Twelve, hear my prayers. My magic's embolden you. I must say, I performed admirably today.
Hearken to me! On your guard!
I must reconsider my approach. The fight has scarce begun.
Hearken to me!
Perhaps combat is not your forte.
On your guard!
I must reconsider my approach. Look well. Relent!
It was naught but a trifle.
On your guard!
Hup!
Away with you!
My magic's embolden you!
Perhaps combat is not your forte.
Hearken to me! Hup. Perish! How about you? Hearken to me!
I must say, I performed admirably today.
So, does your rival live up to his bloody reputation?
Let me just say, I have no reason to whisper his name. I have a feeling he's holding back.
Maybe it's because he's seen his reward and found it wanting.
Wait, his reward? I thought he was the one who owed me for my troubles.
I told you, money isn't everything. You reward him every time you fight each other. His prize lies in the heat of battle. But like any good mercenary, he won't do more than he has to. You need to show him that fighting you is worth the effort he puts into it.
The prize is in the battle, huh? So you're saying I'm boring to fight? That's why he's holding back? No need to mince words.
I'm just saying it's one possibility. Take from that what you will. Just don't hesitate to consider the problem might be you.
You know just what to say, don't you? Alright, if it's a fight he's after, I'll give him one to remember.
Now that's the spirit we're looking for! Do you want a weak foe who crumbles before you? Or one who gives you a fight worth singing about? I think we'll soon find out.